Exile Pro World, a journey to be technical.
SQL Map is an open source penetration testing tool that automates the process of detecting and exploiting SQL injection flows and taking over of database server. It comes with a powerful detection engine, many niche features for the ultimate penetration tester, and a broad range of switches lasting from database, fingerprinting, over data fetching from. Now open Kali Linux. Here is my DBWA web application penetration lab. So now open terminal and type the command SQL map. Hit enter. Now SQL map command is running. Now type SQL map. Now here you can see single hyphen is used with single word and double hyphen is used more than single word for using switches. So now hyphen u for URL and enter my DBWA IP address. As you can see, hit enter. Now it asks some questions, some normal questions. So simply answer in Y and N. Now it's work. First read the command 30D to redirect to HTTP/19. Now it's work and again ask some question like, do you want to reduce the number of requests? Again I'm using another command here, double hyphen crawl equals to 2. Hit enter. Now this command is crawl all the URLs and also save the value in CSV file. So hope now you learn how to automate SQL injection using SQL.
Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Like, share and comment below.